Bernadette Veja Puncelan, known professionally as Princess Puncelan, is a Filipino actress. Princess started out her career as one of the regular co-hosts in now-defunct GMA Network Sunday noontime musical variety show, GMA Super Show. Princess is the daughter of Philippine broadcasting legends Helen Veja and Orly Puncelan, now both deceased. Her siblings are Paolo, Meg, and Ruben. Her niece is Janina Puncelan, daughter of Paolo, who currently works as a model. Puncelan was previously married to controversial TV host and actor Willie Revalame. They were in a relationship from 1990 to 1997. Her husband, Willie Revalame, is a Filipino television host, singer, songwriter, businessman, actor, and comedian. Prior to his marriage to Almaro, Revalame was married to actress Princess Puncelan. Puncelan remained friends with Revalame and is glad that the media did not have to get involved during their separation. Puncelan settled in California in 2005 after she married an American, Jason Field, a marketing professional. Puncelan has a daughter with Field named Ellie. She had two brothers, Ruben Puncelan and Paolo Puncelan, and a sister, Meg Puncelan. Aside from the acting career, she's a registered nurse. And if you liked this video, then make sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more interesting videos in the future. Let us know in the comment section below if you have any suggestions for our future videos. And we'll see you in the next video.